bust, the arrest, the ODs all tell us that America's opioid addiction has hit home here in the Arklamas. The Community of Hope Coalition knows that drug addiction kills about 115 people in this country every day. But on a local level, Keisha Davis wants to be involved in stopping the epidemic and hopes that others will help.
You have the power and you have an opportunity to do something about it.
The Community of Hope Coalition has a slogan, I am here. It has a dual meaning, one for those who need help dealing with opioids and other drugs, and the other for those there to help them get back on their feet.